That's what we call in the skateboarding community a jackass.